And, you know, part of the mural includes four of his paintings. So that was kind of neat to get into his world. And it's kind of fun to do, because he paints totally different than I do. So, yeah, that was kind of an exciting part of it.
Do you feel any extra pressure doing someone who's a painter?
A little bit. Yeah, you know, I'm a little curious what he's going to say of the paintings. But there's always pressure. I mean, there's pressure to make it look like him or make him look good or not make him look too one way or the other. So there's pressure.
This one went a lot faster than other murals you've done.
Yeah, most people wouldn't think about it, but when you look at it, it's fairly simple. I mean, it's a man painting a painting. It's big. I mean, it's 14 by 18, but it's not that complicated. It's certainly not as complicated as the last couple you filmed me doing, the Spencer Devon and the Sammy Tees. So bigger doesn't necessarily make it go slower. It's just bigger shapes, and it actually goes a little quicker. So this was actually a pretty quick mural.
Weather, I guess, helped you too.
Weather helps, yeah. You know, and this mural happened to be in the shade almost all the time, which makes a big difference. Like, you know, I'm not used to being out here in the sun on scaffolding all day. I'm a soft artist, so being in the shade was really nice. And it was a really simple wall. It's an old cinder block wall, been painted a whole bunch. That makes a big difference too.
You've now done the Sammy Tees one, and now you do this with Johnny. You've done now several icons in Fredericksburg.
Yeah, I guess so. And, you know, I did the Downtown Greens mural, which is that big pink flower. You know, the one of the first ones I did outdoors here in the year 2000 is still there. It's out on the Access Eye Center over the Falmouth Bridge. So, yeah. But, you know, they're not permanent. Eventually, they'll go away and they'll get painted over.
Already thinking of another one you might want to do?
No, it doesn't work that way. Like, nobody's ever given me a wall and say, hey, paint something on here. It's always, you know, they're all commissions. They're all like, hey, we want this, and we're very specific about it. So it's a different world than, let's say, Richmond. Richmond has, they give artists walls and they can kind of do whatever they want. I sort of dream of that here, but it's unlikely that that'll happen.
Well, boy, to have this unveiled on a Johnny Johnson day makes this even special.
Yeah, it is exciting. And, you know, it's a little bit of pressure there too, that, you know, we'll be all gathered here, so hopefully you'll like it.